The Battle of Vindonissa was fought in 298 or 302 between the Roman Empire army, led by Emperor Constantius Chlorus, and the Alemanni. The Romans won the battle, fought in Vindonissa, strengthening Rome's defences along the Rhine.